Ooh,
Like
Airycha
that she
with a
says, you
33.
have my support.
This is the final overtime before it goes to
shootout.
Oh, it
says we're
playing
Overwatch. Oh, well.
Oh.
We're not playing Overwatch.
I don't think they have the... I don't remember if it's 3-on-3 or 4-on-4 or if it's progression.
I could have been helping out on the bosses a lot more if I realized that taunting filled up your bar.
I don't think I've played this level. I think that's as far as I've gotten.
Chris, I don't think there's gotten the playoffs.
Playoffs?
I think it said final overtime, but that was final for second overtime.
It's a good thing you guys bought the final game for the Stars in the conference match.
I agree.
It's gonna be nice.
It's gonna be quite the party when the Stars advance
to
Stanley Cup
game,
while we're there.
There's no way we lose that game, right?
Heck yeah.
Mike? Okay.
What?
At that point, do you go to that game or do you sell those tickets? That's the other thing.
To what game?
If we go 3-0.
You've already committed to it, you go.
Why would I sell them?
Yeah, this wasn't an investment to make money. This was an investment to have fun.
Oh, I know.
And
you
can
have fun at home.
Matt's really into making money right now.
I bought these for $250. I can sell them for $450.
That's wrong. Yeah.
Yeah, but if we sell it, and then Dallas goes on to lose the series 4-3,
it would be our fault. You guys would be right to blame us. And I can't live with that on my conscience. Well, yep. I mean, there's a price, but. What are these turtle guys?
Battletoads.
Oh, it's a Battletoad with a Morning Star.
Mondo Gecko? No, that's not Mondo Gecko. Oh, maybe it is.
Hey guys, who wants to play chess at the zoo?
No chairs.
Hey, Splinter!
No play.
One of your turtles.
Oh, I
laughed. I hit my man. I don't
know, I just did. Well, no one really needs it. 10 points.
Fuck. Oops, that was a civilian. Oops, that was a rhinoceros.
Oh, do not know those anymore. Cool ones.
Those are not pizzas, those are flammable symbols.
Ow. He definitely looks like a pizza.
No, that's why I said.
Kill the monkeys!
What are these robots called?
Jesse.
What?
Yes, you made a robot in the Futurama season.
What?
Coming out in July.
So...
just a minute.
Oh right, did they get Bender back?
Yeah, they did.
Why isn't Splinter talking more?
I do.
You guys talking? I have the sound turned down too far, I guess.
I keep saying teamwork is the way.
As it is the way.
If I fall down a manhole, it says something like, I need to follow the light.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I needed that.
Oh, everybody got some.
Okay, good, because I
was everybody wants some.
No. Okay. I was gonna fall down the manhole.
Jesus. Monsters.
Come on, we need more enemies.
Right.
Yeah, we were just 62%.
I only got to 56 though.
Oh.
What?
Other Bullrog?
Brown Chuck and Dirtbag.
Gardeners and
I like Bullrog better.
So it's Rocksteady and Bebop.
Jesse, I don't know if you can read, but that's not what it says.
I mean, I read it, so I don't think he needs to be able to read.
It does seem an awful lot like Rocksteady's attack.
Where am I? Oh, I'm like way in the bottom corner.
Can I attack Kang? Kang?
I don't know if it's just because we're good, but it's a lot easier with six players.
I think it's because we're really good at this
That's
game.
That's kind of what I'm thinking.
Oh, there
Who
I am.
Who beat it with, David?
Justin.
Okay.
I was working late on Tuesday, and he was like, hey, can you get on and help us beat this boss? And I was like, yeah, sure, no problem.
Oh.
And so I hopped on and beat it. I was playing with him and one of his coworkers, and his coworker died like immediately every time. It took us two or three tries, but we beat it.
So, now that I know, I just taunt and special.
Yeah. But you do leave yourself quite open for attacks, so
that's true.
You do have to you have to have some strategy in timing your taunts for sure.
How did we not grab its head?
It's slippery.
Ooh, special reward. Let's see what it is.
Oh yeah.
Jesus. 50 points.
What are the points?
Perfect. Now scram, kid. You guys want to do another one?
Yeah.
Might as well.
Ooh, Rat King.
King of the spell.
I wonder which boss this is.
I've played this boss. Ugh. I know Likey.
Hmm.
I played it with Bobby.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, when the game first came out, it was like right before he left for Georgia, and I went over there.
Oh. Right.
Then we played the game for a couple hours.
Did he have Game Pass or did he buy it?
Oh, he had it on Switch.
Ah.
It just plays quite well on Switch.
I would imagine so.
Yeah. Never can be too sure with Switch games.
That's fair also.
Maybe when you throw six players on there it gets a little wonky. Who knows, but it was good for us. Good time. We ate pizza, played Ninja Turtles, drank beer. It's a good time.
Sounds like a perfect time.
Yeah.
Have you talked to Bobby recently?
Not like talk. I texted him a little bit.
I did a couple weeks ago as well, just asking how things were going. Hopefully they're going well.
Yep.
Nah, that was rude.
Where's he living now?
Georgia. I guess Georgia's a big place. He's outside of Atlanta, right?
Maybe. Honestly, don't know.
I mean, it's not like you said Texas. He's living in Alaska.
So, have you guys talked, Woot and David, have you told anybody about your beer thing?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, it's not my thing. It's Chris's
not
thing.
Not recently.
Chris's thing?
It's Chris's thing. I'm a positive support. I'm encouraging, that's all.
I know I've definitely talked to Patrick about a beer mile a million years ago.
I can't hear anything. What are we talking about?
Beer mile.
Like the Krispy Kreme mile, but with beer.
Impossible to do.
I mean, it's technically
right.
A
Jesus
Krispy Kreme thing is a 5K.
139?
Fucking A.
Nope.
Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm up at the top. I'm probably not hitting anybody.
So what are you doing, Chris? Sorry.
So it's a beer mile. I'm gonna have to organize it and come up with a clever name for it. But you drink a beer and then you run a quarter mile, then you drink a beer, then you run a quarter mile. For a mile.
Okay.
And everything we saw had them drinking out of a bottle, which sounds like the worst choice.
You get bloaty
but,
that way.
Beer out of like a glass bottle?
Yeah.
But we realized that there's a rhyme to it.
There's probably like a governing body, and we gotta. You don't want your record to be disqualified.
The record for this is faster than I think any of us should even technically even come close to running a mile, which is
that's
insane.
Also.
Oh,
yeah,
sure.
It's like 4:38 or something.
It's like, how does someone do that and drink 4 beers?
Yeah. So,
I would have a trouble drinking 4 beers in that time.
Yeah, 4 minutes.
That's very true.
And
so
run a mile.
This thing is, if you're doing this, especially on like a course or on a whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, track.
Yeah, a track. You really, really don't want to make a mess. And so beer bottles kind of make sense because it's a lot harder to spill a beer bottle.
I do understand that and appreciate that. But if you do spill it, it's worse. Well, if you break it.
Oh, sure. It. So that's why we said aluminum bottles. So.
Yes, which I think is the best of both worlds.
There's no 12-ounce aluminum bottles.
Well, I guess we'll have to...
No, there are 12-ounce Budweiser aluminum bottles.
Are they?
You're thinking of the Coors Life Wild White Mouse.
Yeah, they... yeah, I guess they might be 12.
Are they? Right, somebody grab Kang.
Okay, got him.
Okay, you guys
okay,
heard it. Erica's on Kang duty.
I don't know where I am, but... I got a rat on my hand, I can't.
God damn, this rat.
It won't let me
rat.
Back there.
Leave me alone.
It won't let me back
I'm
there.
A rat. They should leave me alone.
Dude, daddy rat.
Oh, there's a rat on my hand.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. It's attacking nobody. I don't even know where I'm at. Oh, there I am. Oh, he's up on the car?
He was not.
Oh. Well, he is now.
Yeah, he is now. You're right, Eric. I'm sorry.
Oh, why?
Now.
No.
Dirty rat. Oh
my god. Enough with the rats.
Golly, guys. Basically beat this game. Actually, I have no idea how many levels there actually are.
60.
Can't be that many.
60?
I mean, I didn't get the lowest number.
Airycha!
Hmm.
You didn't have King's head.
I tried, it wouldn't let me.
Apparently that's the first time I've beaten Rat King in story mode.
I'm here.
This well,
that's not surprising.
It wouldn't let me grab it.
I didn't get an achievement for the last one though, so I guess I had to beat them.
Which ooh, we're going to the mall. The mall.
Hmm.
Maleficent.
Jafar.
Dumbledore.
So, I randomly got the Belching Beaver, Guava, Tropical Seltzer, like Tall Boy from HEB. It's not bad. If you like seltzers. It's got like fruit, actual fruit in it because it's cloudy. It was like separated a little bit.
Oh wait, I need my controller. I was about to try to do my mouse.
Erica, did you just try to switch to your mouse?
I did. I set my controller down.
Super attack. God.
Is that because of the Rat King?
Yeah.
I set my controller down. I'm not used to using the controller. So my hand went to my keyboard.
What do you normally use for Overwatch? Hey.
Or Hotas. We talked about this.
Oh.
Steel Battalion controller.
My controller wasn't even paired to my computer. I had to pair it.
Perfect controller for D.Va.
Didn't work. If only we lived
Carolina's longest game in franchise history now.
Combination, like, what? One character in a mech, another character is like a ninja, and all with control schemes.
Yeah.
You can have like some rocker dude who uses a Guitar Hero controller.
God, there you go. What were you saying, Michael? Yeah, the guitar controller is a good idea, David. More game shit. What about the dance pad?
Oh yeah, of course. One of the characters could be like a, break dancer or something like that.
Oh, David.
Like, is that Eddie and Tekken?
Yep.
Exactly. Or if I can find some good deals on some guitars in Japan.
Yeah, if you can find Rock Band 4 guitars, there's interest for them, I'm sure. I mean, I could use one. This drum set adapter that I put together, some open source things that some guy made. He was saying that he could easily not only spoof it to the drum, but you could spoof a 360 guitar to work with Xbox One, which would be nice. But he hasn't done that yet. So we still only have one Xbox One guitar, is what I'm getting at.
That stick's name was
Golly Chaos.
What'd you say, Michael?
I found a VHS tape.
I missed it.
Get that frog!
Third, it's in the third, third overtime. Just
I assumed.
There's a weird one-on-one situation that happened. He like tried to fake him out, and the guy's stick just the end beyond his hand towards the.
Who's the, who got the save? Which team?
Anderson got the save. Florida had.
So I'm sorry. Who won?
It's going still. It just became the longest game in Carolina's franchise history. It probably already was the longest game in Florida's.
3.5 minutes left in the third overtime.
At some point, you have to be a playoff game to be this long.
So I guess maybe you just said that and I didn't hear it. My game's kind of loud.
The game is still in progress.
Yeah, no, I know. Is there like a set amount of overtimes that they can do?
Nope.
Or is it just go until it's done?
Go until it's done.
Got it.
Do they go to like 4 or 3, Michael, in playoffs?
I don't think so. I think they just play regular hockey until someone wins.
Until somebody wins? Wow.
But I've not seen a game.
Which feels like a little bit
game.
Arbitrary.
Really?
With,
no,
yeah, I haven't seen one go this far.
Get out of real hockey.
Yeah, in regular hockey, you can't go this far.
Scouts are bogus.
Well, maybe you can go this far, I don't remember. It's Shredder. The Dame of Games, Tempestra. Is that one of the mutants from the first Ninja Turtles movie?
Second.
Is it the second one? That makes more sense, probably. Thank you,
she
David.
She wasn't from it.
I don't know who Tempestra is, so.
Looks like some AI thing.
The Dame of Games, I know that much.
Arcade game.
Of course she is. This is like a lawnmower man kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the floor. Blacklight space stuff.
Oh. Are those just gigantic popcorn pieces everywhere?
Uh-huh.
Perfect. Did you know, Chris, that the Dallas Stars have three of the longest six games in NHL history?
I did not know that. Now that's because we do things right here in Texas.
I watched at least one of those.
The longest one in Dallas Stars history is 1 minute into the fifth overtime.
Fuck.
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
Second longest was 138 minutes. So about 2 minutes short of. Four full overtimes.
I hope you're ready to break that record next Thursday, Michael.
Oh. One more?
Okay, fair.
Sure.
I mean, I'd rather they just win by like 20.
20? Save yeah. Some goals for the Stanley
no,
Cup.
No. They'll have a week off to you know, build it back up.
We haven't been playing well after extended breaks.
How many times are we gonna see Bebop and Rocksteady?
Every time. Oh, mine froze! Oh, there it goes.
The longest game in NHL history. Looks like it's 12 minutes into the fifth overtime.
Found someone's secret diary!
Alright, who fell into the pit? Glad to know that I can fall into a pit now and not break that achievement. God damn it. Like I just did.
That's the end of three overtimes.
Alright! I really like playing hockey.
You know, if every game was like four overtimes during the series, I'd be okay with it.
Terrible, guys.
I agree with Michael.
Seven games, four overtimes each.
Alright, I hope they have a better snack than bags of lunch-sized chips for the... One of them was like, no, I'm not taking your stupid chips. I appreciate it. None of them wanted to eat those chips.
Were they all dressed? What type of chips are we talking here?
They were like, one of them looked like a bag of Doritos. One of them, I think, was a bag of Fritos. Like, lunchbox size.
Oh. Because, I mean, if you're playing a Canadian team and they got some all dressed, I think I would do
some. Maybe some ketchup chips?
Ketchup is okay, but...
I don't like ketchup chips, but I appreciate the novelty. I don't like barbecue chips. Then that's what catch-up chips are.
Well, the all-dressed ones are fun.
I'm not sure that I've had all-dressed.
It's every single seasoning, basically.
Okay, I would do that.
Yeah, so it's overloaded with flavor.
I did try ketchup chips while I was in Canada.
Paprika chips are pretty popular too.
Those would be awesome.
Yeah.
Those actually sound better than chips I could get at the store. Oh wait, I brought paprika once, did I?
Perhaps. Paprika is like, when I was in Belgium for college, that was like that's like their standard flavor over there. I ate some paprika Pringles and some paprika Lays at one point or another. They were quite good. I mean, it was just kind of, yeah, whatever.
Paprika's a nice smoky, spicy flavor.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of barbecue minus the
sweetness.
I eat paprika in a lot of cooking.
Mm-hmm.
Use it in my Mexican cooking and my Italian cooking.
I should throw some extra paprika in my queso.
Yep. We keep smoked paprika on hand.
Yep. I got a brick of Mexican Velveeta.
Fun.
Yeah, like when I do like, basic chicken breast, it's just like salt, pepper, and
what?
Paprika.
I can't roll my R's, otherwise I would add an R somewhere in there. Velveeta.
Wait, what?
I said Velveeta.
Mexican Velveeta.
I didn't say Italian.
Velveeta.
Velveeta.
El Velveeta. I'm sorry.
No. It's Spanish for Vito.
Barico Valvita. Where are these guys? Okay, that guy had an axe, that's not as good. But the white
Where
guys had spears.
Where
are
they
just
loyal?
They're robots, bro.
Yeah, they're robots, remember?
Yeah, and robots are way more expensive than people.
You're thinking of the movie. Where it's children.
Cause it's too expensive to
smoking menthol.
Have robots. Oh, wing nut.
That's way
more Bebop and rock steady.
Teenagers than robots.
I have a feeling it's gonna be the last time we see these guys.
Definitely.
Adults.
Not even hitting him. There we go.
Bebop, you son of a bitch.
I'm going for Bebop.
Who's cooler, Bebop or Rocksteady?
Bebop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The name.
He had a hard time with Bebop, I think.
But Rocksteady has this aviator helmet.
Yeah. Rocksteady is better in the Nickelodeon TV one, I think. But. Because he's a crazy Russian.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Or Austrian or something. Russian adjacent.
Russian adjacent.
Eastern European.
Where am I? Oh, there he just ran me over.
Golly, these guys are pushing.
Where's Kang?
He's not here today.
Damn it. Splinter just standing in my face.
Oh, 70?
Man.
God.
Ref, save some for the rest of us.
I thought I was doing better than that.
You won the pacifist award, Mikey.
I keep not getting an award.
That's what I said. I thought I was doing better than that.
And Airycha beats me by one.
I thought I was doing better than that. Buffoons put an end to Bebop and Rocksteady.
They're nice because they're only 5 minutes.
Look, we're all on rocket surfboard things.
Okay, I lied. I could do one more.
Well, hold on.
Would you do anything else, David? That's the question.
No, I'm trying. I should go to bed, but I'll do one more. I mean, I'm quite awake, but I need to get some sleep.
All right, we'll start a game of Civ 6.
Sounds like a great idea. That would definitely put me to sleep.
All right, level 9. Or is it level 8 that we're on?
Level 8 we're on.
Airycha had to run to go to the bathroom, I think.
Did she run, actually?
Perfect.
She literally ran.
I believe it.
or maybe kind of like a trot. I don't know what you would do in a house.
Dog.
With you.
What
kind
you
of
do
going
in a house?
There's not enough distance to actually get a jog going or a run going.
Okay, so she like skipped to the restroom.
I think skip
she
is probably.
She accelerated quickly.
Isn't the restroom literally
she
right there?
She shuffled.
Exactly. That's part of the problem, Chris. Could you say you could jog from this room to the restroom? I mean, maybe.
It depends on how bad I need to use the restroom.
I mean, I can jog in place, so I mean, I could jog from there to the restroom.
You're not gonna get to the restroom, Patrick.
Perhaps. As fast as David ran that 10K, I bet he could jog to the restroom.
Wait, what?
Pew pew.
Hey.
No, you've done
of the people on this stream. I'm one of the few that have done it recently, so.
No, you actually
I've not done a
10K. Really well.
Panic in the sky.
I've only done 5K.
You didn't open it, Airycha. Jesus, she didn't open
Airycha
her.
Did an ultimate, an
her
ultra,
magnum dong or whatever that was.
Magnum dong. What?
I ran an ultimate. No.
I was gonna call it an ultra.
It was a
lemonade or whatever, but
yeah, magnum dong.
It's
kind of
hard to follow any
a magnum
word
dong.
Magnum other than dong.
Yeah, you chose the correct word.
Magnum PI.
Yeah, it's still harder.
It's not a word. That's what she said.
God damn it! Another speeder bike level.
It's sky speeder bike. Oh shit!
A speeder bike.
Well, I didn't know if
you're
the
right,
sky qualification made it.
I guess the other ones were hover bikes. We just have some better hover bikes now. Hover craft.
We can hover above buildings now. Hey, rude. Don't punch me.
Ow.
Oh, I got hiccups.
Oh, it is worth noting that
I'm dancing.
At this point in the game, you can't bank multiple. Multiple.
Don't worry, I'll just be here dancing.
Using your taunts.
You cannot, you said?
You cannot add a second ultimate with.
Oh, I didn't even know that was a possibility.
I don't think I've
ever dance
been able
some
to
more.
Add a second ultimate with it.
I'm just gonna dance.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can earn it by attacking if you have a high enough level. But
I didn't know you could bank them at all, so that's good to know.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I was dancing. That was rude.
Level, you can't do it from the get-go.
I'm leveled up twice since I started playing, so.
What button dances? Because I keep hitting it.
Like Mikey's got two going right now. Don's building up his second.
Is rank two a bigger one, or is it just two of the same one?
I think he just gets a second one. Whoa, who ate that pizza?
Not I.
I need a pizza.
I need pizza.
I didn't love one of me. April's probably a vegetarian anyway.
I mean, it could be a cheese pizza.
Fuck me.
Vegetarian or vegan? Where am I? Dance some more. I don't know what button does that, but if I hit all the buttons, it eventually does it.
R1.
Okay.
It gives you your special, which you can activate with Y. You can also just charge it up by attacking and playing the game, but dancing is cooler.
All
yeah,
the way
Matt,
at the bottom.
Remember
how good Halo 2 was? That game was pretty good.
Wait, what?
Halo 2, that game was pretty good. God damn you guys.
I still don't get it.
I didn't actually know how low my health was. I just knew I wanted some.
Are you Donnie?
Time.
The person with the head of full
I'm
health?
I'm Donnie.
I'm not.
Yeah,
I have full health now, though.
I just didn't want it to not get got.
I just didn't get hurt.
Wing nut. This looks like the guy from
I'm dancing.
Burn Jolly.
It does kind of.
Robin Williams?
Is it what?
It does kind of look like Robin Williams.
Yeah.
Robin Williams.
Yeah, he does the voice
of Ferngully. With a fruit bat? I have watched Ferngully, but I don't remember anything.
I don't know that I've watched it. Where am I? Oh, there I am.
People are bad. We're destroying the planet.
Yeah, it was just
same old
dances
thing.
With wolves, right?
Yep.
It was ghosts?
Something like that.
Die, Splinter.
You hit.
God damn.
That's gonna do it. Golly, guys. Rap.
Wow. I did not die.
Whew. Thank goodness my microphone landed on this hoverboard.
Nice.
They would have never buy a new one.
Oh. 10.
10.
Oh,
that's good.
Yes, most enemies thrown.
I passed up Splinter in level.
Boo.
It's not a contest.
I mean, Splinter started at level 0 because he restarted himself. That's
I mean, true. I started at level 0 also, but I was way behind after like the first 3 because I didn't know about the whole taunting thing.
Is that how we level up?
No, it's just how you get a lot of hits.
I think every enemy you defeat gives you a point.
Yeah.
I see.
And
all right.
Judging by everyone's scores right now, maybe you get them at like 200 or so. No, not quite.
I'm level 2.
Me and Jesse started level 2 though.
Mm-hmm.
So, I know we started 2, and I think Woot started at level 1.
I think I did start at level 1. Yeah.
So. It's a slow progression.
Who's the alligator guy?
I was gonna say he looks like a gator.
Leatherhead.
Gator face.
Leatherface.
Looks like it.
Gator face.
Gator face. I don't know which of you is telling the truth.
Oh, what the fuck, a plunger?
What's the deal with plunger guns?
I don't know, dude.
What's the deal?
I guess,
with plunger
I guess
guns?
They're funny.
Are they supposed to be funny?
Hey, they
it's
must
like
be funny, Airycha. Yeah.
Yeah, I hit the hot dog cart. Rasputin.
Wow.
I need to get a hot dog. Do you guys know where the cart is?
Rasputin broke it down.
Hey Jesse, you must get an extra level up.
Or an
extra life level up.
Lover of
what's
the
that?
Russian queen.
We since we leveled up, we got an extra life.
That douche
oh,
really
nice.
Hates hot dog. What, they have pole arms now? This is so not fair.
No. For real. I don't know where I am again. I think this is why I don't get
one, America. I'll show you.
This is why I get so few hits.
Sorry.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I think this is why I get so few hits, because I think I am in the middle and I end up I'm on the side. Like, not even near guys.
Can I charge mine up more than twice?
No.
At least not yet.
Wait a minute. We needed that.
Cheers.
Alright, I was almost. I'll play the carnival game. Fuck!
Oh, you should have kept the hat on.
Oh,
good choice. I need a nice little chill game. Oh, pizza time.
More plunger guns, because they're funny.
Well, they're definitely not effective.
I don't... The pole arms even really aren't that effective.
I imagine plungers are much more expensive than bullets, too. Just saying. And are they driven? Are they, like, pneumatic?
Where do they keep the extra plungers?
Probably. Ring loaded. Are you
suggesting that they have gunpowder in these plungers?
I'm just asking, you know?
I guess they could be like a crossbow.
So where do they keep their extra plungers?
They just fire one and they leave, Airycha.
What the hell are these frogs? Are off
screen. Pop a balloon.
How do I do this?
I don't even know where I am. There I am. I don't know what that was. Plunger guns.
It would have been better if we were beating up a car.
Ow!
Yeah, there could be some more homages in this.
What song are they playing? Are you watching the game, Michael?
No, I'm not.
Who was that? Was that a foot soldier?
Two foot soldiers.
No.
Jeez.
Carolina power play.
Got him!
Did he say from every butthole?
No, he did not.
Mikey touched my butthole.
I thought I did better that time.
Ooh, tank award. I like it.
The better I think I do, the worse I end up doing.
Just
the problem is we all did better, Airycha.
Yay!
Except for me.
Pretty strong little bug things.
12:30, guys.
Say one. Maybe said one more at like round six.
Mm-hmm.
Keeps going.
I don't know what you're talking about. This is the last level.
It looks like it.
But the road goes to the left, so maybe it goes past 8.
Already to the left.
And maybe it goes past 8, because there's maybe road past 8.
Why don't we go from 8 to the bridge if that was
What? Does it not go down?
No, we're from down.
We came from down.
We went up.
Probably go to the right. Maybe the houses
are right.
To the right.
But there's a road to the left. I just figured we were following the road.
Maybe we'll go underwater.
It's probably going to go to Dimension X.
Oh. Was that a bonus level we just unlocked back behind us also?
No. Oh, that?
Punk frogs. No, it's an opportunity to get more money. More points if we find more bugs.
I didn't know we ever found bugs.
I found Rasputin.
I found one.
Why is Irma over there?
If we find her diary pages, then she gives us points too.
Love it.
All right. You're right. That's enough. All right.
You gotta save some for next time.
That's right. That was fun, guys.
So are you.
It was fun.
Alt F4 works.
Trying to get out of this thing. There we go. Exit.
Let's kick some shell.
Oh my god. I've been staring at that filter too long.
Oh,
it was bad, David.
Everything's in HD now.
Everything?
Saints Row is down to $26.99.
I know. Is it good yet?
I don't know, man.
At some point, they're going to hit the price that I'll buy, which it's already hit a price that I said I would pay.
Well, apparently, I already had a free copy of Death Stranding in my Epic library.
I think Patrick said he did too.
Yep.
Ooh,
did they take that away from Xbox Game Pass?
It's also on Game Pass, and I think also have it from Humble.
I forgot Evil Dead's in Epic. That game's fun.
Right, it is fun. We should play that.
I don't think everyone claimed their free copy, unfortunately.
I think four of us did. That's a four-player game.
I definitely did.
All right, kids. You have a good night.
You too.
Good night, David.
Good night.
Go Stars.
Go Stars.
Here's my thing. All right. Good night.
Good night,
Erica. Tell David we all said Go Stars, please.
All right. I will. Good
go
night.
Blues.
Don't tell him I said that.
Fuck.
All right. Everybody but Patrick.
Good night.
Disconnect.